IT Squad, let's congratulate Nomza Mombata again. Nomza Mombata has been in couple headings of many newspapers, stories and news feeds, including ours, for so long now. And that is the example of work ethic and excellency. From delivering a powerful speech at the United States to now hosting one of the South Africa's big events of all times that led our current Miss Universe, Zosibini Tunzi, to be exactly where she is now, and that is Miss South Africa. Her fans celebrated another massive bag she secured once more. Though Nomza Mombata is not a stranger to big stage and lights, this one had always been occupied by other celebrities who are not her. The actress and media personality took to her social media platforms to announce the great news. In a spirit of celebration, while her fans and fellow celebrities congratulate her and wish her well. It is official, so honored to be the host for this year's Miss South Africa 2020 pageant. Life is but a dream. At official Miss SA, you ready? She wrote, T-Squad, let's congratulate Nomza Mombata. That's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.